Hello, my dear students. When we get up early in the morning, we hear the chirping sound of the birds. So let us start this year with the life story of a bird in the form of a poem. Let us begin with Unit 1, Poem 1, What a Bird Thought. Children, we all know birds have feathers and wings and they lay eggs. Let us begin with the first stanza, What a Bird Thought. I lived first in a little house and lived there very well. The world to me was small and round and made of pale blue shell. Students, before a bird is formed, it is just an egg and formed inside that eggshell. For the baby bird, the eggshell is its first house, wherein it thinks that the world is round and small and made up of pale blue shell. Now let us proceed with the second stanza. I lived next in a little nest, nor needed any other. I thought the world was made of straw and covered by my mother. Children, when the egg hatches or breaks, the next house of the baby bird is the nest. And now the bird thinks that the world is made of straw and covered by its mother. Let us proceed with the third stanza. One day I fluttered from the nest to see what I could find. I said, the world is made of leaves. I have been very blind. Children, when the bird grows, it tries to flutter from the nest, and during its first try, it comes out of the nest and rests on the branch of a tree, and observe that how blind it was, as the world is actually made up of better things, as it sees green leaves everywhere. Let us proceed with the last stanza. At last I flew beyond the tree and saw the sky so blue. Now how the world is really made, I cannot tell, can you? Children, when the bird becomes fully developed, it tries to fly beyond the trees, and at that time it sees the beautiful blue sky and gets puzzled, thinking that the world is so different. What is the exact nature of the world? The bird cannot tell. Here, students, the bird is asking you all, can you tell how is the real world? So children, from this poem we learned that more you observe and explore, the more you learn and be updated. Thank you and take care of yourself and your family.